That's the sign of the victory. That's the sign of the victory.
Hello guys, once again, it's me, Ekitah. Today I'm at Chinhoyi University of Technology, and I have seen many students, many first year students being here, and I was wondering, why are they here? Why did they choose Chinhoyi University of Technology? Whereas there are many universities out there. So today we are going to take a look and find out from them about Chinhoyi University and ask them. We are going to ask them three questions. The first question is, why did they choose Chinhoyi University of Technology over other universities? The second question is, does really Chinhoyi University look exactly as they expected, or they were disappointed? Three, we are going to ask them what they really like about Chinhoyi University and what they did not like about this university. So let's go and find out.
Well, I had a cousin who was doing mechatronics, so he convinced me to come here since it's the only university in Zimbabwe which has the program. Well, from my own take, I think it's quite up to the standard which I expected. Okay. The part which I like is the way the SRC organizes transport and other functions which all the people can take part in. Well, if I get late to a meal and depute any compensations, I got that's my only dislike. Go.
Okay, first of all, program and aid just in cut. And then the other reasons, like I wanted to be a bit far from home so that I could be independent, you know. Yeah. Okay, like I wanna do those, like ngochani, like people are like wild and stuff, like I could not order. But then when I came here, I actually found it's not what I thought. Like so far, pana one go chani or lesbian and stuff. Kuna more order than I thought. Like kuna security a bit tighter than you know fungir about my universities. I think that's all.
Business management and entrepreneurship. Well, funny all for my reasons, but I think because the Kako 21, like my friends, right? That's gonna kids and one of them, I got that in a coco. It's like, yeah. Plus, it's far from home. And it's something different. I think that's a different environment. When I eat and see, Kribo, Kunema Faro, Kune Freedom, and all that stuff. And then so far, yeah, but it's more, because it's more fun. Ini shangane bowa ndeje kuti ku canteen ndaka kuti vanzi $1.50 ndaka zvosvika yave $2.50 saka shangane bowa because my budget was here and I was in the dress she bowa she could not get done.
Visual communication multimedia design. I heard kuti CAT is recognized worldwide. Yeah, inotora like zvakanyanyisa just because in a you know, this was actually better than other schools. And also, PAM scans where the rate is low. So it's a better university. CAT is very good, but the only thing to still create about CAT is the food. Chikaf Chem canteen at Squishy Farera, one. Also, Mvurayachu, I think, Pandogazuris. At least we know kutishwe ni mchino we mnone sampura, but they should be my balls and I'll provide ampura zuarese. Then my likes are, I like the education system. Then the other thing she's simply bopa ipapo like my one at the timetable yakamira say like tomorrow to kuti anga my lessons and yet at nam at school, the actual timetable. At school, they should assess that.
Okay, guys, that's all from me here, Ekitah, today. See you next time. Out. Bye-bye.
Bye.